Hi guys.
Well, you wait till I set up the... It is recording now.
Hi guys, I dyed my hair pink again. And I won't be in the next couple scenes because I'm going to my auntie's for a sleepover.
Okay, so we're heading off into Dublin. We're going to go and pick up my marathon stuff. So the number and bits and pieces. So we're heading off into the RDS in Dublin. So that's where we're going to go now. Christian's not coming with us because he'd rather go off and have fun with his family. Anyway, see you later.
My hair's pink.
Let's have a look. I'll zoom in. Hang on a second. Zoom in.
My hair's pink.
Very nice.
I dyed it pink again. And if you think pink is only for girls, I don't think that.
Okay, this is heavy to hold at this distance. Thanks, bye.
Bye.
Well done.
Thank you.
I will. So cheers, thank you. Yeah. Is tomorrow ready for me though?
You'll be flying on the second lap in no time.
Well, I plan on winning.
You know, so yeah.
Cheers, thanks.
The Christensen won it, 1983. The guy from Denmark won it, and Dick was the second guy, 45, something like that. So 21 years with Gerry Kiernan's record to be broken in 2003. Gerry ran it in 1982, and he ran it again in 1992. And won it both times. So that's the history of the marathon, going back through the years.
Do you want to go for a run?
Right, that's some scenes in Dublin. Mike, I might have touched on them already there, right? And from Holt, and we have a train coming in from Bray tomorrow morning as well. 6:30. What time is it?
Yeah,
it's
even more
than that. Now, the guys in blue and the guys in purple are coming in.
Heading in. marathon number 5. Hope it goes well. Vanessa is more nervous than I am. I'm gonna have the camera for the first 5K or so, and then I give the camera over to Vanessa. So the rest of the fancy work, the camera work, will be Vanessa's. Better be good.
Cross movie.
So that's it. Talk to you later. Bye bye. Say goodbye.
So just need some space. Don't let me darken your front door. That is not what I came here for. Do you still carry all that weight? Don't need an answer, just need a debate. Don't stop before it's over. The weight is off your shoulders.
Let's give another one. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
These Moonies!
ladies out there, there won't be a quiet mile for anyone within a mile or two of her. The Carrick Rangers are out there. And there's the Pacers for the 4 or 40.
All right. And we'll stay together for the first. Right.
Let's go back to your bike.
Okay. Everybody staring for days. All the seas.
But starting us at 25k, just it's getting hard. Not too hard though.
You can do it.
I might win still if I pick up the pace.
See you later.
See you around the side.
I wasn't sure because they won't let anyone down.
They
won't
let me down. I'm not to jump the barrier.
Did you?
Yeah.
I was there and that was as close as I could get. I knew I'd see you. Thanks.
Come in.
Yeah, it's good. Enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
It was lovely. Perfect conditions. It was really nice.
Yeah.
So I'm really happy with it.
And you enjoyed it.
I did. The last one I'm ever doing. So, yeah, that's it now. No, I said it last
we're
year.
We're doing Munich next year.
Yeah, you are. I'm not doing it. Anyway, so yes, that's it. Thanks. Bye.